I'm a piano teacher at Freeway Music. I think the most important thing about playing music is to really put yourself into it. If you put your personality into the music, it has so much more meaning, both to the performer and the audience. If all you do is play a piece technically accurately, while that is very important and it's a foundational basis for playing piano, if that's all you have and the piece has no heart in it, then it's just sound and it's not really music anymore. And I think that's really the most important thing in making students understand. My favorite part of the teaching experience is the moment when a student understands what the teacher is trying to get across in a concept, where there's that aha moment, if you will, where everything just becomes clear. And I think that's a really special moment for both the student and the teacher to really get a better understanding of the music and have an enjoyment with it.